Clapping will be at the end. I know, don't worry. I'm a boss.
Yeah. All right, now we're able to speak to our Richard Everlove and his beautiful, wonderful yeshiva. Here's a modern Torah. Over the Torah Mitzvahs with the Ovis, or Mekayim. It says in Gemara, Kedush Nafam Allah from Allah. Kodah Matu Ve'esa, Mimi Shein Matu Ve'esa. That means that after Matan Torah, that they were commanded to do the mitzvahs, it's much greater than before Matan Torah that they were not commanded. Haltesis explains why it's greater when you're commanded than when you're not commanded. Because you're dying in the start, you're worried. When you're commanded, you're worried. So therefore you get more scar. So according to Taisu, the chiddush of Matan Torah is that the person gets more schar after Matan Torah because he's dying inside. The Rebbe explained the chiddush of Matan Torah is according to the Medrash Rabbah. That before Matan Torah was like Zeya, Hashem, 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 Hashem. That means good. He said, God, Shvi is the two separate entities. By Matan Torah, the Gzeira's bottom was Chibra Liyam and Achtenim. And therefore, if you do a mitzvah, the Chibra the Gaspi. After Matan Torah, even after the mitzvah, the Chibra the Gaspi has Dina of Kedusha. Because the Ruchnius is permanent in the Gaspi after Matan Torah. And it works very good with the Gemara. Because the Gemara says, Gullet, you don't even meet someone as great as that. It's greater than that someone's not that's commanded than someone that's not commanded. Because before Matan Torah, they were not commanded, so therefore they didn't have the Nesiyas Kriya for the Ruchni should be permanent in the Gashmis. But after Matan Torah, they were Mitzvah, they said they were commanded, so therefore they have the Nesiyas Kriya that the Ruchni should be permanent in the Gashmis. So it comes out that Tosfos holds the Ikar Chiddush of Matan Torah is in the Gavra. That the person is getting more schar than Matan Torah because he's dying with schar, because he's worried. And the Rebbe, it comes out from the Rebbe that the Chiddush of Matan Torah is bigger than the Chepsa. And after Matan Torah, the Geder HaMitzvah is going to change. Like we said before, that even after the Mitzvah, the Chiddush of the Gashmi still has Dinim Kedusha because the Ruchni permeates in the Gashmi. According to what we just explained, the Rebbe's Chiddush of Matan Torah, a lot of Dinim from the Meiris and the Torah go very good. I don't see any Kedah of one of them. It says by Matan Torah, it's called God of Allah Yosef. It's Fibushad and Rashi. And one Pirish is, that it was a sound but no echo. The Rebbe asks, the stronger the sound that it is, the stronger the echo is. So what is the Galus HaBeira that I'm about to tell you there's no echo? The Rebbe answers, because the way echo comes is when the sound bounces on the wall. And the wall cannot be neglected, it can't absorb it. So therefore it becomes an echo. The Bayim of the Torah, the Ruchni is permanent in the Gashmis. Therefore everything was neglected, the Kail. And so we see from this Sikha that the Rebbe, how the Rebbe brings on his Kiddush, that the Ruchni is permanent in the Gashmis. That's the Kiddush of the Torah. And there may be more, with no time. The Gemara says, if not from Matan Torah, the ruler won't have any kin. So the slot asks, the others from Matan Torah, and it's before Matan Torah. So why would not the ruler have a kin for not from Matan Torah? So according to the Rebbe's very gishmak, because the Eitz of Matan Torah is that the Ruchni is permanent in the Gashmis. And therefore, before Matan Torah, even though they did mitzvahs, so the world won't have any kin, because the roof is not permanent gashmis. There's no kedusha on the roof. But according to Ezechiel, that's because of my prayers in the government, what is the connection that the person is going to get extra schar from the Torah to the king of Israel? So the Gemara fits much better for Yehuda. According to what we explained, that the Rebbe's Chiddush in Matan Torah is in the Chesam, and Tosfos Chiddush in Matan Torah is in the Gavra, we go to apply this to the Din of Mitzvah Bava Avir. There's two ways to explain it. One way is in the Gavra, and the person that's doing the Mitzvah cannot go through an Avir. Another way to explain it is in the Chesam, that the Chalais HaKdusha cannot be Chal on the Mitzvah if it's going through an Aver. That means, if you're saying the Mitzvah of Aver to begin at Gavra, the Mitzvah is there, just the technical difficulty, the Aver is also there. But if you say Mitzvah of Aver to begin at Chefsa, the Mitzvah doesn't even begin with, because the Chalais HaKdusha wasn't Chal, because it went through an Aver. The din is that someone steals a shafer and blows with it, he's yaita. Because the ikir mitzvah out there says in the kula shafer, and the kula shafer there's no getzel. So therefore, we do not apply the din of mitzvah above our fear. Now, if you're going to explain a mitzvah above our veil, it's together hachefsa, like according to the Rebbe. So it makes a lot of sense, because the mitzvah is in the kula shefer, and the kula shefer is no gezel. But if you're going to explain the mitzvah above our veil together agavra, the only way the person was able to hear the kula shefer is through the gazlik of the shefer. That means that the gazik and the shaper is a necessity to hear the kula shaper. Mashenkin, if you sing this above over to get a chepsal, so the mitzvah is the kula, and in the kula there's no gezel. So now that we brought up the chiddush according to the Rebbe Matatayel, he's a great hayal. But the Matatayel, he was a yoyin, yurza tachtayin, tachtayin yal yoyin. You have to know that the Yehuda lived the Yerza Tachtenim. The Rebbe is with us. The Rebbe came out to us. The challenge is the Tachtenim Yal Aliyin. If we are with the Rebbe, we are living with the Rebbe. So the Chaim, we should live with the Rebbe Melech Mashiach. And through that, Mashiach be his Gala. Take a Yad Mamash. Yechiyah, יחיה דינה מיין אבינו מלך משיח דיין אבא אז מוסה